Hello everyone, I'm Luca Valenti from the University of Milan and a member of the ISOLA Scientific Committee. I will co-chair this session on translational research and drug pipeline in the field of non-alcoholic metabolic fatty liver disease with Frank Tacchi. In this session, we will build up on findings presenting during the last edition of the International Liver Congress by presenting you what are the novelties about the genetic determinants of progressive fatty liver disease, in particular updating you on new findings related to variants and HSD17B13, and how these can be used to develop polygenic risk scores to identify a subset of individuals who are at high risk of developing complication related to this condition. I will also present new data derived from animal models and in vitro models with validation human sample that will be useful to understand what are new potential drugs useful to treat this condition and a combination of drugs acting on the metabolism and inflammation that are useful to improve liver damage in this condition. Finishing by reporting human data highlighting how carbohydrate restriction improves hepatic fat accumulation by increasing fatty acid disposal. This session will be very useful both for basic researchers interested in the field because it presents the genetic causes and the mechanism underlying the development of the condition and the effect of new drugs, but also the clinicians working in this field, especially in clinical research, because it will update on the most promising therapeutic approach. So I look forward to meeting you in this very exciting session very soon.